tell me again about what you're doing here and how you're helping the family.
Just helping them while they're not here. You know, try to touch them as much as I can to get what they need done. That way, when they can spend as much time with their family as they need to.